Community members also gathered at an area high school in Aurora tonight to remember a victim who just graduated from there. KCRA3 anchor and Colorado native Kelly McMullen is in Aurora with how he's being remembered.
It's been difficult to let go of the pain in their hearts.
And when it's somewhere else and you feel heartbroken and you're really sad that such awfulness will happen and stuff, but when it's so close, it's your backyard.
Losing a friend and classmate who'd already made a name for himself.
We all had so many big plans. It's not fair that a guy like that, funny and like such a good guy, that he didn't get to live his.
An innocent teenager who chose to go to the movie theater that night. Hundreds gather here at Gateway High School in Aurora to say goodbye, to say a prayer, and to say they'll never forget. And they're wearing purple, AJ's favorite color. AJ Boik, a happy kid, always made his classmates smile.
I mean, even if you were mad and you see him coming down the hall, he'll do a dance, he'll start to jig, or he would just say the funniest things all the time.
Alicia calls it a wake up to reality.
It could have been. You know, it could have been more of these kids.
A young father who already knows how hard it would be to lose a child.
And he's the kind of guy that you would never think anything bad would happen to. You think he'd grow up and have kids and family and just be a funny guy forever, but crazy things happen.
And sometimes out of tragedy comes life lessons.
Live each moment in life as happy as you can and just laugh because it's too short.
In Aurora, Colorado, Kelly McMullen, KCRA 319.